Ramadan is the hallmark of security in our life. Let's go to think of it. There is no month. Allah says, Sha'r Ramadan, Allahi Nabi Quran, Udari Nabi, Wabahinati, Min Al Huda, Wabukon. Allah only will stand so it. Usta so Qurani can be. Sharing problem in Qurani about it go, we see Kogoli go. Now, Baba Gima Kani, Qurani Baba Allah, Baba Qurani Baba. Muhammad Rasulullah, Quran has given us security in all ramifications.
Allah Akbar.
The first security, the Ramadan has given us social security. There is no time in life that you are so close to people than in the month of Ramadan.
Allah.
You will come together. The poor will come to the mosque. The rich will come to the mosque. The people, the physical challenge, who go in them and pray. All of them say, I mean, that will tell you. You will one of them or the one pay. You may go, you know, one month, put their dash out, and you want to let me get side, put their room, their poor money, and they come. I want more to ruin their room, and get more money, and no run on the
road. So,
most not in track, and you lead down, hunting over what I go to over. You will never come carrying a dirty king on the yard. Hello, dear boy. So, why don't you want your man back boy? One of them is now. I want them all already. So, it brings about social insecurity, it brings about extended way of life. I want your man jump up. You don't have to pay a money to popular this in Ramadan. Everybody knows you can't win anymore. I mean, I can't tell you. That's how I get it.
Allah, 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 Allah